Didn't Ben say that Zappa was a professional?
Yeah, he is.
Everything just right.
Tell that just by listening to his music, man. Oh, shut up, you dumb bastard.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm Thank you. come around and just do that again. It was something that didn't have a hold of. It was something that didn't have a hold of. It was something that didn't have a hold of. Find it on the mountain, just find it. There's a party, somebody, someone, there will be some famous pictures of the family. Somewhere up there did a vehicle come. Somewhere up there did the Indians search down the middle, out of the hill. Thank you. Five Zone Tour 2020.
Potato pie.
Oh, Lord,
yeah.
Two potato pies.
What? Grown out of your backyard when unless you're ready to bake them on Saturday night. Well, I don't know what I'm talking about. I know what you're talking about.
Say, I want to tell you, Duke.
Yeah.
Say,
don't look at
what? What's all these sway dudes doing in the group? That's what I want to know. Shit.
Have you ever had anybody forget to put the sugar in your cornbread?
Oh my goodness.
Don't. Shit, do that. Don't do that.
I say y'all got a problem. My personal nigga got a problem.
Yeah. I didn't hear you say that when you was eating that sweet potato pie.
Kiss my aura.
I know you're just waiting to go down to the market. You ain't got to tell me.
You want some more rust on the floor?
You know what I'm talking about, right? You know what I'm talking about, right? You an old one.
George. When you had those boogers in your room, you didn't sound like that the next day on stage. I believe you've been doing something interesting this afternoon, George.
Yeah.
Well, 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 well.
Me too.
Well, was it good, George?
Lord have mercy.
It must have been really good, George.
You know what he told us? He said, don't you come knocking on my door for 3 days. I don't want to see you.
You know it's bad when George Duke goes incognito.
About this rock and roll. You're up in the jazz world. You know,
I'd
be downbeat and shit like that.
Yes, George knows all about those groups that get formed and disappear with their extensions waving in the moonlight, and a career in jazz can be yours too.
Yeah.
We're offering tonight, one night only, scholarships to the Westminster College of Jazz in Salt Lake City, Utah. The curriculum includes 4 jam sessions a day, during which not one note is played inside of the key indicated at the beginning of the tune, making it possible for even the most illiterate horn player to sit in and sound like he was heavy and happening. Just to give you an idea of what we're talking about, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to simulate a Westminster College advanced bebop jam session for you right here on stage right now. Our avant-garde tendencies will extend themselves into the realm of Charles Ives type fantasy, where we will use the simplistic blues roots. This moronic sort of vamp that we're playing right now, we'll keep that going and superimpose on top of it not one, not two, not 3, but 4 completely unrelated jazz standards happening right before your very eyes, conflicting and stomping all over each other's little dick right here on stage. Bruce Fowler will play his own version of Ornithology on trombone, while Walt Fowler plays, let's see, what can you play? Giant Steps on the trumpet, and you can play Little Coquette on the saxophone, and Don Preston can play Sweet Leilani on the synthesizer all at the same time. Let's hear it for jazz. Take it away. And as I've said so many times before, and I'll say it again because I liked it, take it away. Really take it away. Take that jazz away. Now wait a minute. You can't expect to play that kind of music in Washington, D.C. What with all these FBI people and CIA people and security guards and politicians and cab drivers trying to rip you off and all those kind of people. You can't be playing that kind of music in this town. Well, you can't play that kind of music in this town and expect to get any pussy. Oh, well, there's some now. I want you all to remember one thing. Remember the basic reason that you entered the field of rock and roll, the reason you crossed that tender little borderline from jazz into reality. There is only one reason for you to be on stage here tonight, all you fantastic horn players, and that is to get some grunt after the show so that you can sound like George Duke tomorrow night. But wait just a minute. Enough of this fooling around. Let's get down to business with something that I'm sure each and every one of you can understand. The reason you can understand this is because it's been available for you to listen to for almost 10 years now. We're gonna play some selections from the Freak Out album. Anybody in this audience that knows the words, sing right along.
Ooh,
It can't happen here. It can't happen here. I'm telling you, my dear, that it can't happen here. Because I've been checking it out, baby. I checked it out a couple of times. Oh, darling, it's important that you believe me, ba-ba-ba-ba, that it can't happen here. That they would freak out somewhere in Kansas. Kansas. That they would freak out in Minnesota. Minnesota. That they would freak out in Washington, D.C. AC/DC, bop, bop, bop. AC/DC, bop, bop, bop. AC/DC, bop, bop, bop. AC/DC, bop, bop, bop. Wait a minute. I remember, I remember, I remember, they had a swimming pool. I remember, I remember, I remember, they had a swimming pool. And they thought it couldn't happen here. Randa Canada, 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 Canada. They thought it couldn't happen, but Susie.
Yes.
Susie Cream Cheese.
What is it?
This is the voice of your conscience, honey. I just want to check one thing out with you. Susie, Susie Cream Cheese, my darling, what's got into you?
Walk on by the schools that do not teach. Mr. America, walk on by the minds that won't be reached. Mr. America, try to hide the emptiness that you inside. Feels for my mind to be the night. Hungry face, daddy. Daddy, yeah, yeah. Just like my
Thank you. Yeah.